Yo, hello my people, this is Zomek, and before we start, I just want to say that I did recently a reaction to this movie, The Blair Witch Project. If you want to watch it with me, there's a link below. Why not do it with me? But yeah, we're going to react to more Eurovision. You heard the song, I know, you loved it. Will I love it? Who knows? I definitely remember Iceland's song from last year. I know people who hated that song. For me, it was very interesting, and I think I liked it more than disliked it. And I think it deserved a place it got, and maybe even better. It was a very special song, like nobody else did anything like that, so I'm expecting something different, something special, one of a kind from this one too. Iceland. I never been to Iceland, but I have friends who work there, live there. Iceland's a great country from what I heard. Wanna go there one day. I hate cold weather, but I would like to go there, you know, for a week. But it's not about that. It's about this song. It's from, I guess, band called Sistur. And their song, Med Hekandi Soil. That's probably not how you say it. It's Meb or Med. I think it's Med. I don't know. Let's check it out. So yeah, Iceland, what do they have? Okay. Also, it's sisters. Sister. This is different than what I heard. By now I've heard almost every song from Eurovision, and yeah, there is not a song that sounds like this. This feels like a song for a western, you know, cowboy times, horses, I don't know, like West of USA back in 1900s, I mean in 19th century, something like that, you know, Clint Eastwood. Estonia's also doing a song that's a western type, but it's nothing like this. One similarity is that we both have this western feeling, but these songs are nothing alike, so that's also a good thing. This is interesting. I prefer faster songs, but even though this one is one of the slower ones, it has the kind of rhythm where I'm like, okay, I feel it, I can move to this. I like it. Also, singing Icelandic, I don't know a single word, I don't care. As long as it sounds beautiful, and I guess it's three sisters singing, their voices work well together, it's cool. Why are we talking for so long? Video, we haven't even heard full song. Let's keep going. Oops. I don't know why it's happening. I like western movies, so this works for me.
Syngur í brjósti, lítið lag.
Okay, what I really liked about this, how it looked on stage, is when they show them from the side, they're not standing in the line. They're standing like this, and then this. So when they showed from the side, I don't know why, but for me that was like a very cool, like a very cool shot, like a nice capture. I don't know why. That's probably nothing special, but I don't know, that just was probably the coolest thing they showed in this part, in this whole performance, and I enjoyed that moment. So I've seen a lot of performances of Eurovision from 70s, 80s, and I think it sounds a lot like this. Well, not all of them, but there's like, I've seen certain Eurovision performances from those years that this song reminded me of. So that's also a cool thing for those people who watch those older Eurovision videos. And but except it's, you know, it's modernized, it has this newer sound, but it feels like that. I don't know if this song is gonna go far. I don't know. It's especially hard to rate someone. Well, maybe it's easier to rate, but like it's harder to guess which spot is song gonna land at, because you know, half of the votes come from jury, and then half of the points come from countries, and there's so many countries, and different countries like different type of songs. Also, people like to vote for their neighbor country, so I have no idea where the song could be. I liked it, but I don't see winning material here. Maybe I'm wrong. But it's, for me, I think it's one of the better songs I heard. I enjoyed it. Iceland, keep doing what you're doing, because you're doing different stuff. You don't look to other countries like, oh, last year this what was very popular. Let's do something similar, something in that style. Iceland doesn't do that. They go their own route, and I always like that. Especially since we're doing song in Icelandic. It adds like different flavor to this whole Western thing, so it's also cool. But we'll see. Maybe not everyone's gonna understand how different and how special the song is. But we'll see. I'm not like a professional musician, I don't know much about music, so I'm not the right person to judge, and I guess I'll just say best of luck to Iceland. And guys, I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.